Hacking Collective Anonymous wants to make sure you remember. Remember that it's the 5th of November. This year, the group claims it has hacked the accounts of 28,000 PayPal users to get everyone in the Guy Fawkes spirit. Fawkes was one of the ringleaders of the infamous Gunpowder Plot, an attempt to assassinate King James I that was foiled by English authorities on November 5, 1605. Anonymous offered email addresses, names, and passwords on file sharing sites, but PayPal denied it had been breached, saying that it's been unable to find any evidence that validates this claim. A few other websites have already been casualties of the November 5th protests from Anonymous, including NBC, where the Saturday Night Live page featured a bright red scrawl from a hacker on Sunday.
Want more technology? We're breaking down the latest trends and stories in tech. Check out Slate News Tech. Click to subscribe. Like us on Facebook at Slate Video. Follow us on Twitter at Slate Viral.